I'm Sha Bigga.
I'm Heisa Diddy.
And we the Girl Code.
And you're watching
Paparazzi TV.
Listen, wake up New York. Bacon, egg, and cheese, me city that's never sleeping, but the music get me sleepy. First, we outside. Second, we can never be. Best pants since antiques. Talking Robin Jean, son, and all you niggas, but I don't really care if he play. Me, bigger stab, Pee-wee at his crib, cause I smell pussy. Call him hot box, twat box. I'm just telling you shit that I'm not. Just know that I send shots. Talk crazy, get your shit popped. You don't like it, hating, you could kick rocks. And my mama see her baby the greatest. And them bitches who don't like me ain't been showing no hatred, because you can't deny this real shit. Divide this kill switch. We is just a problem everybody gotta deal with.
Force, full, full force. It's your choice. Choose wisely. I treat it like she here even when she ain't beside me.
We on Paparazzi TV. We got two special guests with us. Oh, and we got Smoke and Beauty here. Y'all should know me already. I'm Henny Straight. And this is the Girl Code. Go ahead, introduce yourself, girls.
I'm Sha Bigga.
I'm Heisa Diddy.
And we the Girl Code.
Oh, okay.
All right. Tell them what you told me your name was, Migos.
My name is Migos Mommy.
I'm the Patron Mommy, because y'all know that's Henny Straight right now. And that's Smoking Beauty.
Yes.
So we gotta have the extra names to fit amongst the...
The seat we sit
right,
in.
Right, exactly.
It's the lituations for me.
Exactly.
So tell us about you guys. Like, we know you guys are from Brooklyn, and, you know, we've seen a lot of your videos that just came out. You just had two videos that just came out off of your mixtape.
Right.
Tell us, what was your inspiration for those two videos?
Well,
I'm from Brooklyn.
I'm sorry, Henny Straight. We're going to start with saying rest in peace, DJ K Slay, because he was the motivation behind our Money, Power, Respect freestyle. Because we went to go see him at his studio, and you know that's K Slay.
Yeah.
So we was like, all right, we got to choose a hard ass beat with some hard ass lyrics, and we did that for him.
That was definitely for him.
It's crazy.
It wasn't even going to come out. It was dead just for his segment, what we did
for him. Right, but then we was like, nah, we love this. He liked it. So we was like, nah, we going to do something with it, make a video out of it, put it in, and it ended up on the tape, ended up with a fire video that went all the way up. So
yeah, it's going up in the views. I've been seeing. I've been definitely seeing.
Yeah.
I love y'all style. Like, what's the inspiration for y'all style? Like, it's so 90s.
It's so, like, not like everybody else.
Right. Period.
That's what I'm saying.
Clearly. I feel like it's about us being comfortable, too. Because I feel like every woman likes to be pretty, feel beautiful, and all of that. But we just, we lazy sometimes. So sometimes we want to put on some sweats, and sometimes we want to just have our makeup done and still feel like, all right, I look pretty and I look comfortable.
Mm-hmm.
So that's a lot of the inspiration. And you know, hip hop is hip hop. This is where it comes from. You're inspired by hip hop, put Girl Code with it, and then this is what you get.
That's what made you guys decide to call yourself Girl Code?
It's crazy. Because social media actually gave us the name Girl Code, and we just stuck with it because our viral video, Put Your Hands Where My Eyes Could See, we was like, that's the Girl Code.
That's how we treat niggas.
So
attitude every time we...
Yeah, it was more so like the fans, the supporters gave us the name Girl Code.
So tell us about how y'all treating niggas. I want
to
know. What's
we need to know that.
His new car better be his only BM or W. Suck a foot long. If I look like subbing you, we should fair ones. Big, then we jumping you.
If he can't spit a Girl Code line, then we ain't going to be speaking long.
Facts. Yeah. I got to think. What's another one? Oh, Bounce told him, kick that Breedy out.
Uh-huh.
He was talking way too crazy out his mouth. Look, he could be gone in a quick minute. Or he be giving us quick minutes. Or he be doing it, throwing that money in. He gonna be broke when the DC finish.
Huh.
Wow. So, and our music, we gonna let y'all know. Because a lot of that y'all haven't heard.
Y'all.
Yo, Eli, what the fuck?
She said that she gon' ride. We know she ain't gon' ride. She said that she gon' slide.
Yo, no nickel could change me. Heart of a lion, so nothing could cave me. Diamonds don't. pressure. I beat a bitch up, cause I don't like peer pressure. My peers pressure, show fear never. They talk crazy, I press them. Pushing my button, so I push the button, cause all of my niggas is real reckless. They say they wreckin' like Ralph who? I stay in the lab like I'm Dexter. Could be high off the molly, I feel like Shikari. Ain't none of these bitches gon' catch up. If you heard what I heard, you must heard that. And I'm throwing franks, bitches is guns. I'm telling no lie, it's so facts. Bitches be tripping, they taking no flights, though. They can put on a nice show. And me, I'm just giving the orders. These niggas be taking as far as my life goes. He never see me, huh? I got him beating his feet. Beat him down for the bread, then I'ma just set him about for the week. Huh? Got a fetish for lettuce, getting these buckets of chicken. It's giving pressures. Got a fetish for lettuce, getting these buckets of chicken. It's giving pressures. You'll get smacked up quick. Only will fuck with me cause of my lip. See who was coming behind me, then started then changing the story up quick. Like, whoa, all of the chit chat, oh. Like, whoa, no, he ain't gang if he told. Like, whoa, school of hard knocks, I'm in row. Whoa, ten toe, fitting blue men in my bag. Only time that I've been for. Like, whoa, all of the chit chat, oh. Like, whoa, no, he ain't gang if he told. Like, whoa, school of hard knocks, I'm in row. Whoa, ten toe, fitting blue men in my bag. Only time that I've been for.
So until the next time,
I'm Shabiga.
I'm Hasa Diddy, and we the girl code.